Viva la vegan!
Hello, I'm Lee Chantel from VivaLaVegan.net and welcome to my latest vlog. This is all about what I got up to in March. I hope you've had a really good month. What have you been doing? It's been really busy. I don't know what it is about this year, but I just seem to have so many things happening and so many people to see and so many projects to do and to complete, and it doesn't seem to be slowing down at all. So I think this year is definitely going to be really, really full on. I've been working with various clients. I've got a couple of new clients actually, so that's been interesting, and a lot of things have been happening, and a lot of filming actually. I did at the beginning of the month, you may have heard on any of my social media accounts for myself or for Viva La Vegan, I was doing a tour with Chris Delforce, who is the person that put together a film called Lucent, which is a documentary about pig farming in Australia. And did a little bit of a tour with him. He came up from Adelaide and we went to Toowoomba one night to show his film. We had about 40 people there. Then we were meant to go to Dolby, but that was replaced with Loving Hut, which is actually in Brisbane. So we were there maybe about 30 people or so. And then Farm Animal Rescue, which is a animal sanctuary in Daybra near Brisbane. And that was the last day of the tour. And he was here for a long weekend, which was really good to see him and hang out with him and some other friends. At a new house sit at the moment, which is always good. So I've got two dogs and two cats at the moment. I said before, I've been doing a heap of filming, and a lot of that's been with my new film and editor, Cameron Tonks, and you can see him on his YouTube channel, Cam on Fruit. We did a couple of tours. We did one tour about Asian groceries and another tour about Sunnybank. So keep an eye out for those coming very shortly. I've done a couple of cool interviews this month. In particular, I did a couple with one with Matt and Michelle from Thug Kitchen and one with Jim Morris. He's a vegan bodybuilder and he's about 80. And it was really cool to interview both of them. All three of them were here for a couple of vegan festivals, one in Sydney and one in Melbourne. A couple of weeks ago, some vegan friends had a barbecue over at their place, so a vegan barbecue with a lot of vegans and a lot of food and a lot of chats. It was really cool, and that was really fun. I've been to see a few shows as well. I went to see Rufus Rainwhite at the Tivoli here in Brisbane. That was with one of my mates since year six, which was really cool to see that. Just this weekend, had a really great night. My friend Jackson is in a band called Aerials, so he's a vegan, and he plays in this band called Aerials from Brisbane. They played at the Black Bear Lodge, which used to be known as the Troubadour years ago here in Brisbane. And then caught up with some friends who were seeing another friend performing first, and then we went to a place called Sabotage and pretty much danced the night and the early hours away until about 3 a.m. And it was a really, really fun night. I'm looking forward to my BFFs here from Melbourne, so we're going to do a few more events with some of our workmates that we used to work with at JB Hi-Fi, so that's really exciting. Just finished recording a podcast with Christina and Nigel, two of my friends from Brisbane. They've just come back from Japan, and we were sharing about their Japanese adventure, and this is part of my podcast series that I do with my friend Chris Jackson from Japan. It's the CJ and LC podcast, in case you haven't listened to that already. We're always looking for some guests and people to speak with, so if you're interested, let me know, send me an email. Today I'm off to Wandering Cooks, a little place in West End, to see my friend Alejandro Sancino, who is the head chef at Urbane Restaurant. I'm sure you've heard or seen me post about him previously. He's a vegan chef who works at a high-end restaurant, and he's studied and worked at high Michelin star restaurants, and he's just about to open a new restaurant here in the valley somewhere in Brisbane. So he's just doing a little bit of a showcase to some of the food that you can get at his new restaurant, so I'm really excited about going to that today. And let me know what you've been up to. I hope everything's going well, and I look forward to sharing with you what I'm up to next month, around about the same sort of time. I look forward to seeing you soon at cvivalavegan.net and all our social media channels for more information. Take care.